love is just a history that they may prove, and when you're gone, I'll tell them my religion. When punctures come to kill the king upon his throne, I'm ready for their stones. I'll dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above my head, head, head. Like Jesus said, I'm gonna dance, dance, dance with my hands, hands, hands above my head, hands together, forgive him before he's dead, because
I won't cry for you.
Yes. Hey, please excuse me. Breakfast. And get this. Only 90 calories. And my little apple slices. But prolong my apple slices while I do this video. So, today is Monday. Hoorah. Y'all know I love Mondays. I hate Fridays and love Mondays. I'm completely backwards with society, but I'm fine with that. The only reason I hate Fridays is because Friday means I have to pack my stuff, go back to Cleveland, and work at stupid South Point for the entire weekend. So my weekend is usually shot. So that's why I be praising him that it's Sunday and I get to leave Cleveland, come back here to Akron. I'd be excited to come to school because my job just sucks, like the big one. But anyway, that was the point of this video. I was on Facebook today and I logged on, you know, just hey y'all, just checking my little notifications and stuff. A couple of friend requests. Hey everybody. So I see in the little, you know, on the side, how they had a little people you may know tab and BTW. Why do they always put the people you don't like in the people you may know category? Like, every time I look up, that goes for Twitter, too, on the people you should follow. It's always people I don't like. Like, it's this one girl from high school who remain nameless, who I cannot stand. Like, she just so... I just can't with her. And it's more behind the reason why I don't like her. A couple of reasons. That's like I can't disclose on the internet because it's not my business to tell, but I know it, and that's why I don't like her. But that's beyond the point. Shout out to you, Charlotte. But anyway, so I see a person who also went to high school with me who I do not like, and there's not his profile picture is him holding a stack of money. It's not even like his face. It's just his hand and the money in it. Like, it was bigger than this, but. So, this brings me to a topic I briefly went into on Twitter a couple of days ago. About people who, like, rant and rave that they got it and they balling and... And that's all they talk about is how much, how they get money, and we got money. We ain't never gotta be broke and things of that nature. And then they do these, they take these pictures and put them on Facebook with them holding money, or they'll take a picture of a stack of money and put it on Facebook. Or the creative ones fan the money out on the table, like in a fan type gesture, and take that picture with, like, their head on top, like, yeah, yeah, we getting money. Like, stuff like that. So, if you are one of these people, I have a question after this apple. The little dipping sauce is really good. And it's a yogurt fruit dip. Like, that says I got cream cheese in it. I hate cream cheese. Alright. So those people who take those random, reckless, ratchet ass pictures. I want to know, A, does this justify or solidify you being get money hustler type of person? Like, what do you get out of taking a picture of you with a stack of money, or taking a picture of a stack of money? Like, what comes with, what are you expecting to get? Like, is there a reaction you're looking for, or is it like maybe a somebody's attention you're trying to get, maybe? Because when I see stuff like that, and I see people tweet about money in the bank, shawty what you drank, things of that nature, I'd be like, you ain't got much of nothing. That's what I think. Because most people who have to sit and insist on talking about how they have things, most of the times don't. Like, at the end of the day, you ain't gonna never see me on this camera flashing nobody's money. Why? Because 9 times out of 10, I ain't got it. I work 2 days a week, and I work 26 hours in 1 week, and that's all it done in 2 days. And I get paid, well, I don't think I can, like, tell y'all that on YouTube, but let's just say my checks be about $250, $300 a week. So after my car insurance, cell phone bills, random stuff for my space, I'm broke. I mean, I might have a little money, you know, go out with my friends or something, have a drink or something, but I ain't got money, like, to sit and take a picture of me holding no stack of money, or take a picture of a stack of money, because I don't have it like that. So the last thing you're going to see me doing is flaunting around some money. You see these apples? This is my breakfast, flaunting around these apples. That's a core. Shouldn't they core these things before they ship them out or something? This ain't no real apple. I'm convinced. But anyway, I don't want to know, because if I was ever to get on this camera and be throwing money at the screen, I would want y'all to be like, Darrell, have a seat. That's in there, and it seems so immature. Like, you ever see when you were younger, and your parents gave you like a quarter or something, and you thought a quarter was all the money in the world? You was like, oh yeah, I got a quarter, I want to show everybody. That's what it seems like. Most of the times, these people who take these pictures, they sit and acquire, they probably like sit and acquire this money to the side, like, okay, this is going to be for this picture I got to take, but I'm going to have to save for a while to get up to the amount of money I want to take, so we're going to save for a while. Put this money aside. Like, they have a game plan, okay? Like a plan, where they, like, put money on the side, and then you got their regular money. Or they might get, like, a school check. School checks. School checks and what you call them, income tax check. That's the time when you get all these fuckery pictures. You get a shitload of them in during income tax and when them school checks hit the fan, because roaches, they get them school checks and they get more money than they've seen in a year, and they be like, oh my god, I have got to go take a picture. So that's what they do. They go get they cash their little school check, break out, they even go buy a new digital camera with the money, break that money out, snap, and you'll see these pictures until that money is gone. Give it about 2 months, hell, some people 2 weeks, and you will slowly see they go back to regular pictures, regular profile pictures. I just don't understand that. I just had to know, and I decided to ask y'all, since obviously somebody's watching my video, so I just want to know if I'm missing something. It's something I miss. It's something I need to be doing. Because I was telling my friends today, or a few days ago at work, I was like, I'm about to start getting into the business. The business. You know, because working at South Point 2 days a week, ain't cutting it. Really ain't. So if y'all know anybody that's in the business, send them to my page. Let me know, because I need to go through training. I need to learn how to hop a fence again. I need to learn how to do a 5K run, too. So, send them my way, so I can learn. Alright, that's it for this video. I'm about to finish this last apple. Alright, peace.